Hello friends, I am Nishith Suraj and today I am going to tell you about the situation. Suppose you are caught in a very bad or trouble situation. In that situation, don't freeze, okay? Don't be frozen. Be calm, don't panic. Be ready with your such a mindset that if it is required to fight, okay? First of all, if it is avoidable, avoid any such fight which you think could be avoided, okay? If your enemy is asking for any possession that is not very important to you or could be given, just give it and avoid that situation. And the second condition is, if you need to fight however, then have this mindset that you are a warrior, and in that situation what you have to do is be very, very ready to fight, okay? You have that, you must have that mindset. Pretend that you are confident enough that you can fight against your enemy. Whatever may be his potential strength, okay? Pretend that you can fight for yourself, going against him. The thing is, you don't have to just freeze. Keep moving, okay? Punching, be ready with your punch, kicks. If you know martial arts, it's very good. Even if you don't know, be mentally prepared to fight, okay? Make eye contact with your enemy. If he or she is staring at you, you do stare at them too. And in that situation, you can avoid the fight at the very first stage itself. But if you need to fight, be a warrior, show that behavior that you are a warrior and win the fight. In that way, you are always safe, okay? Don't panic. If it is avoidable, avoid it. If it needs to be fought, fight, okay? This I wanted to tell you. Wanted to convey this message to you, okay? Be a warrior, okay? Be a rebel, be safe, and return to your home back safely. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.